Welcome back to Riffs, Licks and Tunes. We were playing the guitar primer, and we'll continue with where we left off. The next one is Faith of Our Fathers, and it's 3-4 timing, 3 beats per measure, and it's a chord accompaniment. So we'll be playing the chord part as well as the melody notes. And let's see if there is any new chord introduced here besides leaving the ones that we've already learned. So it's got G, and then it's got C, it's got D7, we know D7, G, C, G, A7 we know, and D7 also we know. Then there's G, C, D7, G, C, G, D7, and G. So all the chords we already know how to play. So let's play the Faith of Our Fathers. I'm going to play the melody notes now. Oh yeah, it's also using the F sharp note. All right, you can see that note. There's a sharp sign indicated just before the note, and it is an F note. So you have to play F sharp instead of F. 3. Let's play just the chords now. 2, 3. Let's also experiment with the strum patterns now. We've already practiced the strum patterns on the chords that we already know of, and since these chords are also no stranger to us anymore, why not? Alright, so let's try 1, 2 and 3, 1, 2 and 3, and so on. Alright, so remember, all the numbered beats are all downstrokes, and the and will be the upstroke. Same goes for the notes as well. We haven't reached the 8 notes yet. But on the chords, we know the and is on the upstroke. All right. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. 2, 3. Okay, so let's play this now with the chord accompaniment. 3, 1, 2, 3. We have learned it in a very sequential manner, right from choosing the guitar, open strings, scales, then playing the songs on the C major scale, reading music, getting to the chords, the chord strum patterns, and now we are playing songs with the chord accompaniment, which is actually sounding very good. slowly and steadily we'll learn more about how the scales are made and what are the other scales besides the major scales and how they are used in playing music. And what about the notes beyond the first four frets? Well, it's no rocket science, seriously. Once you know the movability of the fretboard, which will come to a little bit later on, so just keep patience. It's all about practicing. Just feel good about what you're playing. All right, do aim high for sure, but aim in terms of getting accuracy and getting a clean sound. Also, when you're playing the scales or playing the exercises, aim to get a clear sound and gradually increase your speed rather than just going for the speed and playing rubbish. All right. So thank you once again for watching these videos, and stay home, stay safe, keep practicing, and see you again next week.